Shakaa Richardson had to settle for third place at the Zuto Diamond League in the women's 200 meters. Richardson only managed 23.11 seconds today, and the victory went to Daryl Neata of Great Britain, who finished in 22.62 seconds. Today, Shakari was lined up against her compatriots Tamara Clark, Tanisha Terry, Anavia Battle, as well as Great Britain's Daryl Neata, Switzerland's Mujinga Kambunji, and Anthony Strawn of the Bahamas. Richardson opened the 2024 campaign last week in this year's first Diamond League competition in Xiamen, also in the half-lap event. Reigning 100-meter world champion ran a relay leg in Florida at the end of March, but a 200-meter race at the Xiamen Diamond League was her first individual race of the Olympic year. Despite running a strong bend and last 20 meters, Richardson had to settle for the second place as Australian teenager Tori Lewis came from Norway in lane 9 to clinch the victory. Shakari's time at the Xiamen Diamond League was only 22.99 seconds, more than a second slower to her personal best of 21.92 seconds, which she established at the World Track and Field Championships final last year. Shakari still hasn't raced in a pet event this outdoor season, in which she has more chances to become an Olympic champion in Paris. The world meter champion will be aiming to double up at the Olympic Games this summer, but of course, she will have to go through the US trials first, which is going to be extremely tough with athletes like Aaliyah Hobbs, Gabby Thomas, Abby Steiner, Tamari Davis, and Tamara Clark all in contention for those spots in the US team.